look, I've taken hits before in politics. I'm not worried about that. This is not about me. This is about Israel and Israel's right to defend itself and our strong support for Israel's right to defend itself, but about whether or not there is a way forward that could avoid the loss of soldiers for Israel and the loss of civilians in everywhere.